But first, the sister of the man killed in yesterday's Williamstown shooting denies he was involved in the blood feud between the Chaouk and the Haddara families. Despite arresting two men at the scene, police have yet to lay any charges.
The family of the man shot dead was today keeping to the confines of their home. They insist Steve Tuzevsky was not involved in the Western Suburbs war.
He was not associated with the Haddaras in any way. They keep on saying that, and he was not associated with them.
The manager of a storage business close to the shooting has continued to assist detectives working on the case. He's provided security camera vision and his account of being in the area at the time. A thorough clean-up has been conducted in the unit where the shooting took place. Workers in the industrial estate have recalled the moments which led to the shooting.
I just heard some men arguing. I don't know what they were saying. It was just like an argument. And then I heard what sounded like a large piece of wood hitting concrete. So it didn't even sound like a gunshot to me.
The father and son arrested at the scene have not been charged over the shooting. However, 25-year-old Richard Vasquez remains in custody after being charged over another incident. The Altona Meadows man has been accused of assaulting a man and damaging a vehicle at Tarneit last Friday.
As well as ruling out any connection to the Chaouk Haddara feud, detectives say the shooting is unrelated to the burglary of an Essendon firearms dealer last week.
Police are still exploring what brought the shooting victim to the premises in the first place.
They just need to be given some time to work through this and work out exactly what's happened and whether anyone should be charged.
Cameron Bowe, 10 News.